Right. Off we jolly well go. Right. What am I doing? So you're not in here. It says invite a friend.
Go on then. Am I your friend?
I think so.
Go on, give me an invite.
Yeah. Oh, come on.
Please, I'll be a friend.
These people on my list. There you go. There you go.
Wow, look at that for a Windows 10 friends list. Never seen that before.
Yeah, that's a thing. Right.
I mean, look.
Yeah. Can it be heard on the stream?
I don't know.
Yeah. Should be able to. Want to say something? Should be alright. Worked last time.
Should be alright. Sorry, I just muted myself then. Probably the right time to mute yourself.
Cool. Alright.
I can confirm that my voice comes out of the other end of the internet.
There you go. We're good to go, aren't we? So.
Well, you say that. We might plow our ship into, I don't know.
So I've got a question. I haven't played the game at all. I mean, you know, why is it your ship isn't like just the why is it you can just toss away your ship as if it's nothing?
Yeah, like a disposable ship, like an IKEA ship. If it breaks, just throw it away and buy a new one. Yeah, I don't really know why there's not a real progression to your ship. You'd think it'd be quite integral to, you know. But that's kind of one of the problems with Sea of Thieves in general, is that they want you to get to this legendary status, but your pirate and your ship seem to be just like a conduit for you playing the game, as opposed to any kind of progression.
Right. Because that struck me. I thought this was our ship. Like, no, I need to scuttle it. Like, why?
I'm not against the idea of their flat level thing, so everything's the same. That's all right for me, because that means me and you can play together and there's not this divide like in Diablo or Borderlands. But in terms of progression for a ship, I do feel like they need to just... I mean, you can buy stuff to make it look nicer, but it would be nice if you had just generally just better ships to...
Right.
You know, just... More than just cosmetics, you know. So like you have like a sloop that's maybe a little bit better, just a tiny little things, or maybe more customization stuff. So like, because I'm a legendary pirate, my ship can now turn a tiny bit quicker, and that's my choice. You know, like a skill tree kind of thing.
Okay.
But, you know, I'm not designing the game. You know.
Should we bust out some tunes? Here we go.
I mean, I don't know what's wrong with me, but I'm playing it one-handed.
Yeah.
On my screen.
That's impressive.
Looking forward to this patch soon. There should be some new tunes dropping.
Nice.
Based on Robin Beanland's Twitter. He's got his instruments out and he is playing them every day.
Is that a euphemism? All right.
I mean, it's a rare game, so there's always euphemism.
Yeah, I think we're done.
Let's go.
Okay.
Right, so we are at Plunder Outpost. Based on my geographical knowledge of the world. Not that it matters what outpost we're at. So what do you want to do, mate?
Well, I think I'm a big fan of structure. You know me far too well, which is lovely. Is there any point looting like stuff, like barrels and stuff? Or
before I head off, I make sure I have a full set of stuff, if you can. So 10 cannonballs, 5 bananas, 5 planks. Just because you've got the pockets empty for it, you know.
Okay.
So if you're a fan of structure, then why are you playing Sea of Thieves? Because this game is
the
loosest game of all time.
Indeed. So I just like to sort of glom onto any structure I can.
All right. Well, we did one of your Gold Horde voyages last week. How about we do one of mine?
Perfect.
Because I'm a legendary pirate, you are more often than not going to get a better quality voyage.
All right. So I'll make a deal with you.
And see what happens.
Do yours, and then I'll do one. You know, I'll pick one up and do one of mine.
Okay.
Is that a deal?
Yeah, I mean, this one could be an 8-quest beast, so the chances are we might not get the time to do it.
Oh, right.
The higher the voyage, the more stuff is possible. So you might get more quests, you might get more chests.
To show my ignorance again, sorry about that.
That's all right, no, I'm here to teach, mate. So I plop my dagger into the scroll. Do the same. Yeah, right, okay. So I'm digging up my legendary voyages, and we've got one with 2 chests on. That's rubbish. But we can do it if you wish.
What's that? Sorry?
This pitiful legendary quest of 1 map.
Is that it?
That's it. The game is RNG through the roof, my friend.
Alright. Let's see where it is then.
Tell me. I'll give you a clue. It's not in the Ancient Isles, which is where we are currently on the map. You've got the Shores of Plenty in the west, you've got the Ancient Isles down south, and then you've got the Wilds in the east.
Okay. Can you show me the map again, or can I see that?
I've got it just here.
Okay. It's got lots of boats and islands around it. Is that right?
Yeah. Yeah. So maybe look for an island that's got a boat-themed name, because you're partly right.
I mean, I was thinking, is it Galleon Graves outpost?
No, it's not an outpost, because that's where we hand in the
chests. Oh, right, yeah.
But it does have a, you were roughly in the right area.
Oh, okay.
You just missed it, so.
There you go, Shipwreck Bay.
Oh, hey! Ding, 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 we have a winner.
Yeah.
Hello, mate. Right, so that is, what, northeast of our direction? Of our location, sorry?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a long old way, so we'll see.
Yeah, we've got little
things.
Yeah, fun times. Times to be heard.
Should we dress up the ship? I'm going to go dress up the ship.
Okay.
I'll show you where it is, actually. Come follow me. I'll show you. You either get around to buying new liveries and skins for your ship.
Okay.
You will find them at the ladies with the hammer.
Lady. All right, okay.
And in the little chest box to your left is a ship customization chest in which we can stick stuff on and make it look super cool. So I'm going to go for the Admiral set, which is kind of yellow, it's silvery, and it looks all lovely. And I'm going to put the legendary skin on the ship. I'm going to put the Banjo-Kazooie figurehead on the front of the ship, because of course I am, and the Vanguard beta sails for the sails.
Holy poop, look at
that. Every time you log in, you have to redress your ship.
Okay.
Further adding to your point of the lack of progression with
lack
ships.
You just like do a thing.
Yeah, so they are like paper mache ships, you know. They do go down easy, and you get another one just as easy as they go down. So,
all right.
It's a strange old thing.
So, should we weigh anchor then hoist the sails, or is it the other way around?
You can do whichever one you want, mate. Depends how you feeling. Do you want to get some wind behind you first for like a speedy getaway? Work, mate. And then let's both have a go on this. Where's he gone? There you go. Oh, there you are.
Yeah. Just trying to get the right angle of the sail, that's all.
Yeah,
there you
right.
go. There you go.
There we go. Right.
Well, better start steering, eh?
I'm going to raise the anchor.
Oh, that would help.
It would help. We can do it together to make it go faster.
I just want to get the other side of it. There you go.
There we go. Right, point us in the northeasterly direction, my friend. We'll have a little chat.
Yeah.
A little chat about the seas.
About the seas.
How you been, Chris? You having a good time?
Oh, yeah, mate. I played Bangai O streaming.
Yeah, I don't know how you pronounce that.
No. Nor do I, really.
I've gone for Bang I.O. too.
Bang I.O. I liked it. I liked it. I got corrected on some things. Turns out, you know. What did you think of it?
I think the game's mental. In not in a derogatory way, but I think it's absolutely like bonkers. That's a better word for it.
Okay.
Yeah, I think every time I look at it, I don't know what's going on. It's like when Ivy drops a box of toys on the floor, and they just go everywhere. That's what that game looks like to me.
Yeah.
It's like,
yeah.
Oh, there's just stuff everywhere. Okay. And I never really know what.
We have a guest on the channel. It's Wilson, Paul's son. Hello.
Hello. What's up?
He's in the chat.
He often requests for piracy type games with me, and I always feel bad because I'm always never in the right position to do so. I apologise, mate. You know what it's like having a 2-year-old? You probably don't.
Oh.
Your gaming time is very limited. Erratic.
Are we going the right way? Could you check?
I mean, are we going northeast? I reckon we're going the right way.
Oh, hang on. We got a problem.
Hello. What's that?
Check out the map.
What's going on?
Have a look.
So someone's got the Reaper's flag up. That's
yeah.
With the red flag.
See, I'm learning. I am listening.
You are learning. They are up for a fight, my friend. So,
what should we do?
I mean.
I don't feel ready.
We're not ready for this.
No.
So what we might do is we might actually just plead innocence or friendly with them. But they seem to be sailing to the west, so we should be right. What's that to you? Either you can speed right past them if you want, catch the wind, you'll be faster than them. Or you can head towards the storm. Probably the Great Rift of Evils. They seem to have gone now, so, which is a bonus.
That's a bonus. Yeah, I like the storm last week. That was fun.
Yeah, definitely have a fight. Yeah, the storms are pretty cool. They're even better when you've got the fog involved as well. It looks beautiful, I have to say. And you can have a foggy storm with a Kraken, a Meg, and a Skelly ship all rolling around you at one time, and it is ridiculous, to say the least. What voyage are we doing? We're doing a legendary voyage of mine, which is literally just one shipwreck bay. It's rubbish.
Yeah, it's a bit.
Two chests. So unless they're like the best chests, which would be a chest of grogs or a chest of sorrows, I'd be pretty disappointed. Yeah, you seen the new cannons? You seen how lovely and chromatic they are? Look.
Yeah, I did notice that.
They're pretty swanky, aren't they? They look alright.
Just having a look out, see where that torch is. Oh, it's an island of some sort. It's an outpost.
Oh, yeah. There's islands. Ah, oh, that looks like, to me, it could be a skelly fort. I know that one is the new trading doodads they've added to the game.
Alright.
Where you take your cargo runs to those kind of people.
How are we doing? They've turned round, they're heading towards us now, I think. Please don't. That'd be rubbish. Can we see them? We can see them. It's them, isn't it? No, it's not. That's rubbish.
Going in the wrong direction. Some of the islands and some of the decor in this world is designed to look like a ship.
Here we go. I can see them. I've got visual on them.
Hello, then. What's your compass saying? Where are we looking?
They're heading over, they're coming in from the west. There they are, look.
They're coming for us, man.
Are they?
Yeah, we got the wind around us.
Yeah. That's, what's dry. That? They're shooting at something. What? No, they shot something.
Yeah, who knows? We'll find out in about 5 to 10 minutes.
How's the map looking?
Ship rip bay ahead of us.
We are much faster.
Yeah, we've got the agility. But we are outnumbered in terms of legs and arms. So
yeah, no,
hopefully, But now they're turning towards us. They really want a bit. So, brace for impact, my friend. Makes you wonder if the legendary, skin on the ship has like attracted them over somewhere.
Maybe, yeah. What is their skin? Have they got one? Do you think? I don't see it. What was that?
I'm gonna say that's cannon fire. It looks like they just got a plain old ship with plain old sails, and we want a fight flag. So I'm gonna go to the top.
All right.
I'm gonna raise the LGBTQ flag.
Okay.
Spread some love. It's a rainbow flag, as you'd expect.
Excellent. They are chasing us, aren't they?
Yeah, they are chasing us. They absolutely love it. We must be the only ship on the server, then, other than them, because they really want a piece. What can you do?
Yeah,
this
not
is it.
Not
this is the life
yeah.
You see, my friend. Now, what we can do while we're planning our course to Shipwreck Bay is that we can try and trick them somehow.
Okay.
In that we can do some devious things to throw them off the scent a little bit.
Right.
So my first thought is one of us dives onto the island and starts digging up the chest, while the other one sails the sloop around as kind of a red herring, and then whenever, you know, whatever happens, we keep the chest on the island. Because the worst thing
okay.
to do with the chest is to have them on your ship.
Right.
That's probably the worst thing you can do in this game. If you've got chests waiting to go somewhere, you don't hoard them on your ship. You just
right.
stash them on the island until you're ready. Or we could both dive off the ship, let the ship run aground, and then they chase it forever. We get the loot of the thing, of the island, and then we scuttle the ship, get a new one, and then sail back here, change our skin on our ship, so that they remember it's us.
Yeah.
And, or we could just fight it out. We could just fight it out.
See what happens.
We'll lose.
We'll lose, yeah.
Or we could be saved by a Meg or a Kraken or... You know, there's no options.
Something... They've drifted away.
They're by that rock. Yeah, they're still coming for us. They're by that rock. But we're going to tuck into Shipwreck Bay now. In the vain hope that we can hide around the back of the island and crack on with our lives. I'll be honest, I'm not a big fan of PvP for no reason, but then how are they to know what we've got on our ship?
Yeah.
To them, a legendary ship sailing that's probably got the best loot in the game.
They don't know. They don't know, do they? They have no idea.
And they are flying that flag, so to be fair, they're not... They're not shy. Right, let's raise the sail, please.
Oh, apologies. Sail raised.
Go. Beautiful. I'm gonna try and get it behind a rock if I can.
So I let me know when a weigh anchor now.
Give us a little bit of wind, just so I can manoeuvre a tiny bit.
Ow! So
hello.
No, sorry, I just heard the crunching sound. Oh, they're shooting us!
Oh yeah, they're shooting us. That's the skeleton on the island. Because, you know, this game isn't, brief
enough. Oh, yeah.
The actual skeletons start getting you.
That's just not warranted, is it, really? So we're anchoring
right,
now?
So we're going to drop the anchor, right about now. I'm hoping with the skelly fort on the server, as you can see by the giant cloud in a skull shape, it will detract those galleon dwellers over there. Because I'm really not up for a fight.
No, not me. I'm not really ready for that shenanigans. But if it happens, it happens. Where have you gone?
It's like at school, Chris, when you get bullied.
Not
I'm saying you were bullied, but I was. And, you know, you just think, oh, not again. You just got to just go again, you know? You just go, right, okay, one day, like I did. I will break his arm, and they'll stop bullying me. But for this year, I'm not ready to do that yet. Anyway, that was a personal tale there. Oh, I went away from the guy who exploded.
I did, by the way. You died.
I died. Did you die?
No.
How's the ship? Because that explosion was quite close to our ship. And
ship's fine.
One of the new features they added was the shockwave of an explosion could rock the ship and damage it.
So where are you?
I'm on the Ferry of the Damned, which you probably haven't seen yet.
No, I haven't seen that yet. No,
you know,
no.
It's kind of like World of Warcraft's spirit world, but you don't corpse run it. You wait on the boat and you wait for this door to open. And you come back to the main world, which is
okay.
Here I am. It takes about 20 seconds. I think they shortened the time between respawns.
Okay.
And I'm back. Right, do you want to whip your map out and see where you are?
Oh, steady there. On. Oh, right, sorry, yeah.
I know. Get the old paper cloth out. Lay it on the floor. Let's have a picnic. Right, I reckon. We're on the north side of the island.
Yeah, we're on the north side of the island.
So
just heard.
Maybe we're on the right island for one of the chests.
Yeah, I think we are.
There's a gap in the middle of this rock, and there isn't a gap in between this rock at the moment. So we might have to swim over to the
main
over here. Swim over to the southwest where I'm headed. I'll show you a trick in a minute on how to traverse the water. There's the gap in the rock.
Okay, yeah.
I reckon it might be round about here. Start digging?
Yeah, hang on. Oh, that's cool.
But when you're digging, you can have two people digging at the same time. Oh, I hear it.
Explode!
Skeleton. Run away! Oh, God. Are you dead?
I'm dead for the first time. Scared.
Welcome to the Ferry of the Dam, my friend. Yeah, the exploding skeletons are newish to the game. You know,
right.
They weren't there on the launch, and they are ridiculous in all the ways possible that CFEs can make a skeleton explode.
Just, what do I do?
You just hang around and wait for the captain's door to open, and it respawns you back into the world.
This is funky.
There'll be a ferryman on top there. You can have a little chat with him.
Oh, yeah. Davy Jones's locker.
Yeah, man, you can see that in this game. True fact.
Right. Where are you? I'm at the boat, aren't I?
Are you awake, Chris?
Yeah, I'm still it.
Are you in like dinner days?
Is there friendly fire in this game?
No.
Okay.
As if the game isn't hard enough, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Right, so the next one is on Main Island. By a giant rock.
Did you get a chest?
By a little con. We got a chest.
You put it back in the ship, did you? Oh, no, we're leaving it there, aren't we?
I did not. I stashed it in a secret space. So, Chris, we're going to teach you a high-level strat.
Right.
Skimming across the water. You ready?
Okay.
What you want to do, you want to stand on the edge of some land, just before the water.
Okay.
Kind of where I am. Hold down the right trigger. And skim across the water.
You just kind of, just... Oh, man.
It's alright. It's
I don't want some practice stuff with these fighting, because I don't know
how
to do it.
Yeah. No, that's fine. It's just...
So what do you do?
It's a time-saving maneuver that you can do. You have to stand right on the edge of the land just before you start swimming, pretty much.
Okay.
So that you'll feel a difference in your character. Like, you'll start wading in the water at some point. You hold down the right trigger.
Right.
And you, just let go. Wait, no, you don't let go. It just does it by itself. And you can skim across the water. See how quick I am. So round about there. Yeah, do that.
Do it now, or...
Yeah. Come stand with me, my friend. It's a feel thing. I can't really explain it to you. Other than it's a feel. Around about here.
Okay.
Yeah, hold down the right trigger.
There you go.
Yeah, there we go.
Wow.
It's easier to do if you're on a rock and you land in water.
Right.
The idea is that you're jumping off something into water, but there's kind of a little fun little glitch that they've kept in that you can do it from land as well, like, you know, like beach. Yeah, let's go and find this last chest.
Okay.
We've got chickens. How hungry are you? Want a meal?
Not really. Where have you gone?
I've gone into the jungle over here, man.
Yeah, I heard a skeleton go after me. Yeah.
What do you reckon? Mind about here? Give some light. Oh, hold on.
Is that the rock there?
Hang on, we're taking too long. The skeletons are coming.
Yeah.
So the combat in this is pretty good, pretty basic.
It is a bit, isn't it?
What the word is. It's a bit rudimentary, I guess.
Yeah.
It's functional, and they said they're going to change it to make it less clunky, but... So, we have a rock over there, yeah. So that's the rock on that east side of the island. Right next to us is that broken ship, which is, literally right next to us. So the X is by the back end of this ship. I reckon we're pretty much on it, mate.
So, agreed, if I wasn't so...
Wasn't getting aggroed by a bunch of skeletons.
Yeah. And you died. I'm about to die myself, I think. Yeah, no, okay.
So, yeah, man, like, the skeletons in this game, they're pretty tedious. It's just, there's no other way to describe them, man. Like, sometimes you can kill them, sometimes you don't. And the longer you take getting
apparently
the chest,
you can
the
change the colour of your lantern and the dam.
Yeah, so if you come over to this green flame over here, raise your lantern with left trigger, and then press X. There you go. So that is in one of the updates.
Nice.
So yeah. It's kind of inspired by when the game was on launch. You could have two different lanterns, one blue and one yellow. And people were using them as like police sirens, like yellow, blue, like flashing them on and off and stuff when they were going around the world, them to be pirate police.
Okay.
They gave everyone the option to have their own colours at all times. But now it's brighter in the day, we can see what else we're doing, Chris, you know what I mean?
Yeah. We started a skimmy thing again.
Yeah. Let's go skimmy dipping. If it's easy just to swim, I won't worry about it. You'll get it over time if we keep on playing.
I will.
I'm just
getting you used to the openness of it, which is.
But the game in general.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's very, very loose.
Piggy!
We have skeletons. Oh, we got an exploding one.
I got killed again! It's gonna be a record.
Right, in the interest of time, Chris, do you want me to find this chest while you're not here?
Yeah, just do it. Just don't, I don't mind.
To be fair, there was an explosive one and three of them with guns.
So yeah. Yeah.
It's not like you died for any fault.
You know,
one of the game being a bit.
So apparently, you get different colours of. Lantern, depending on how you die. So I did not know this.
How did I?
So, the chat is informing us. Right. Oh, gold.
Right, this is getting silly.
You haven't found it yet?
No. It should just be around about here. One of those ones, Rick. It's probably not as bad as it looks.
I'm surrounded.
I'm surrounded by holes. That's what's going on here.
Incoming.
Again. Brought the cavalry with you. Nice one. But you can swing your sword three times in succession. If you miss, there's kind of a bit of a staggering period between
right.
the hits. You kind of want to make sure you connect, because otherwise they get a little shot on you. So it's kind of, there's the back of the ship with the mast, right? Yeah, so there's the bridge that goes up, that little brown line.
Hang on.
So it should just be...
Every time I get the map out of consciousness.
You get shot. There we go.
Here we are.
So what I used there was the brown little sliver. The record point, which was the bridge that's high above us.
Wait, what's the point?
Here we go. Of this game?
No. I just saw one of the skeletons try to eat a banana.
Yeah, skeletons are angry too, man. What's your problem?
With what?
There's someone on the island with us, mate.
There is, yeah.
Someone's having a...
Oh, boy.
Oh, no, he's not. That's the NPC. So what are you saying, Chris? Get these on the ship and cash in?
Yeah, yeah, let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Can you feel that in your belly? You see that little feeling in your belly?
Yeah, yeah.
There's like a little bit of anxiety.
Yeah.
Wrenching feeling. That's what this game is all about.
Right.
It's all about, this is my stuff, not yours. Leave me alone. To someone else, this game is, I want your stuff. I don't care.
Can't simply get up. Why won't it?
Where are you, buddy? At the bottom of the ladder.
Yeah.
I'm struggling. There we go. Right, we are going to head northwestish to one of the outposts.
Where did you put the? Oh, I put it here.
Yeah, I'm very lazy or efficient with my placement of stuff.
Right.
It reflects in my work at work, it reflects in my home life. If I can do something quickly now and spin another plate, then I pick up the original plate and start, you know, I'm very much like that. I do like five jobs all at once, all very badly. They all come together at the end.
Well, I don't think that's still right.
We need to go to the northeast, pretty much right in front of us. There should be an outpost in which we can.
There you go. That's it.
Yeah.
Northeast. Have we got? Oh.
Yeah. So you see this? I'm going to use my my lovely emote of pointing where the outpost is.
Okay.
How are you feeling? Who was that on the island, do you reckon?
Because I don't know.
I see another ship.
No, the other ship's gone. Definitely gone.
If they've still got their Reaper flag up, we should be able to see where they are on the world map.
Yeah.
Unless they've taken on the flat. Oh no, there they are. They're kicking around the island, just quite a distance away from us.
Right.
So that's strange, because there was a player on the island saying, ahoy.
Ahoy, yeah, yeah.
But I couldn't see a ship or even a player. So
are we heading to...
Camping out on some...
Which outpost are we going to? Daggertooth. Right.
Daggertooth, yeah.
Well, we seem to be going in the wrong direction.
No, we're right.
All right. Well, we're heading north, but Daggertooth is... Oh, no, it is, yeah.
The legendary pirate.
It does look great, doesn't it? I've got to say. I know I said it, but it's...
It really does. Sounds great. Looks great.
Yeah, yeah.
Sailing's great. The digging of the chest
Ooh,
is great.
We're getting more tips. Rubbish. We're getting more tips on chat. It says...
Yes.
So, skeleton, green. This is when you get killed. Shark is blue. Lightning is white. Kenner's red, other player purple, think it's all of them. Alright, okay. Different colour lanterns.
Nice, you can tell.
Thank you for the pro tips. Let me know when I need to weigh anchor. Or lower the sails.
Yeah, is it lower the sails or raise the sails? I've had many discussions about this.
I don't really know.
Just get them up quick, we're going to crash.
Oh dear.
Titanic, I'll have to hold you like they do in that film and I'm going to crush your bosoms.
Should we get the chests or?
Yeah, well, that's the whole Titanic thing, wasn't it? Is that he did get the chest.
Right. Gotcha.
See what I did there?
Yeah, I saw totally what you did.
I'm the pun master.
Who are we trading this into?
You tell me, my friend. It's time for a lesson.
It's time for a lesson.
Have you done your homework? Remember last week we got the gold from the gold.
The gold. Yeah, yeah.
Who did they? Where was that guy residing?
He was in a tent here.
Hey, yeah, clever boy. Look at this.
So, shall we? Okay.
Players right behind us, smacking. I think we're dead, Chris.
Are we? Yeah, totally dead.
It's the same guy, he must have been.
He was the same guy, yeah.
That's right, we handled them both in. Easy.
So we didn't gain anything?
We handed both the chests in, so we gained the 1100. You should have 1100 on you now, or something like that. A decent wadge of cash.
No, did he gain anything?
He gained nothing other than the satisfaction of killing us.
Right.
Yeah, he's coming up now, he's in the water. On our ship again. We're being attacked. Get some backup, Chris.
Oh, sorry.
What?
He's getting a kick out of this. Yeah, he's one of those.
Yeah, of course he is. Yeah, it's fine. Now, what we can do here, and this is a spoiler, scuttle the ship and go somewhere else. If you come over here,
okay.
You're sick of people just griefing you for the sake of it. You can walk over to this bit of paper and then. You know, it tells you how to scuttle the ship from within the menu.
Oh, so did it? Yes, help. Okay.
Yeah. It'll say, look, yo, press this button, you can scuttle your ship and respawn somewhere else. Yeah.
That's cool.
But, you know.
We didn't scout the ship though. No, can't see him.
Nah. Right. Let's raise the anchor and just get out a bit quite sharpish.
Yeah.
It's strange. I don't know. I literally don't know where he was. He must have travelled with us. because it was the same guy that said ahoy on the island, and he was right behind us.
Mm.
Yeah, the problem we got now is that we lowered the sails into a piece of wood.
That's not clever.
Can you hear the boat crying? Stop it.
Yeah.
So we'll have to do, that's it. Give it less speed. Let it rock around a bit, and then we're going to drop. And we're going to set sail, and then wait for this guy to pop out the woodwork if he does again.
Yeah. Maybe he's below decks.
What happens? Yeah. Yeah. I think we might have bored him or something, I don't know. Nope, he's ringing the bell. He's at the top. He's at the top of our crow's nest.
Oh, okay.
Here he is. He's on the old, he's on the sail. It's boring though, isn't it? You know what I mean? It's just like, okay man, you're good at this.
Yeah.
Shot. He's dead now. I shot him off. But the ship has taken a massive beating, so what we need to do is start fixing it.
Uh oh.
I know. Yeah, I'm not very good at the eye reach. I'm more of a pistol player. Responding to the chat.
Oh, there's another one.
Me and the old sniper rifle don't do much in the way of killing people.
That's what I... Oh. Doesn't know I've got the wrong thing out. Oh, well, never mind.
That's right. We'll get there, mate. The game's got loads of things to press and do.
Yeah. There.
But what we need to do is vote for a voyage, actually, while we're just sailing around with nothing to do.
Have you got another one?
I've got one down. Or we can do one of yours. It's up to you.
I haven't got one, have I? No, I haven't got one.
Oh.
Yeah. Because we're so busy trying to get away from the crazy man, who was a bit of, you know, decided to grief.
A little bit obsessed with us.
Yeah, he was a bit.
So I've got the boys down, man. If you want to give it a vote, then we can get some sort of direction of where we go. Hopefully, away from the galleon of weirdos.
I think he might have been on his own, you know.
Yeah. Wicked. So we've got a bunch of quests on the other side of the map. And it's chapter one. We might hit a rock.
Yep. Which we just did.
Oh, it's going well, mate.
Yeah, it is, isn't it?
Look, no one wants a brand new ship nowadays. It's all about the rugged look, you know?
It's the rugged look, yeah. It's
I want the huge upgrade of ships. That's what I'm after. Old, tired, rugged, slightly sexy. You know, that's what I'm after.
Yeah.
No one wants a baby ship. So what we need to do, buddy, is start marking our map on where we need to go.
Yeah. All right. Let's have a look. Where are we supposed to be going? Top one.
Top one is Riddle. Have we done a riddle yet?
No. If you trust and you seek, then heed my word. Crook's Hollow should be preferred.
Yeah, you have to do that for all the riddles we do from now on.
Should we do a riddle one?
Yeah.
Okay.
So
it's a bit obvious, though.
Wow.
Crook's Hollow. So I need to find a place that reminds me of Crook's Hollow, but isn't actually Crook's Hollow.
Wait, there's a real place called Crook's Hollow.
Is there?
I don't know, is there?
This is what the there's cooks the crooked masts.
Yeah.
I'm gonna give you a little clue.
Right.
Most of the other maps on the on our quest are very luscious and green. The area we've just been is very rocky and jagged and brown.
Okay. Crescent Isle, maybe?
So there's one of our. Maybe there. I can see it on the table.
Crook's Hollow.
You go east ever so slightly.
Okay. Is it Castaway Isle? No.
No.
This one?
No. It's the one that says Crook's Hollow next to it, mate.
Oh, right! I thought it was an actual bloody... Alright, should we go there then?
Yeah.
Are we actually here anyway?
Time it took to figure out where it was, yeah. So we've got
Okay. So we've got to go down to the southeast. Should we put the lanterns on?
Yeah,
or was that a bit advertising?
We've got three other quests to do. We've got this one with the trio of islands.
Right.
Let's do one at a time.
Yeah.
It's all very chill at the moment. This is the part of CFUs I like.
Oh, really?
The bit where you're just chilling. Yeah, it's nice. It's a good, if I was on a galleon, it'd be a different story. I'd be wanting to basically do what the other guys did to us and have a bit of fun.
Right.
I wouldn't do it to another sloop. That's my thing. I'd only fight, I'd only pick up someone your own size, you know? I wouldn't go.
Oh, gotcha. Yeah.
But hold your horses, Chris. We have breaking news. There is a shipwreck right next to us. Are you ready to get your feet wet?
Yeah, sure.
And your head, probably.
Yeah.
Being fired at from Snake Island.
Oh, nice. Incoming!
Problem. Not by a snake.
Look at that sky. Wow. We weigh an anchor?
Yeah, please.
Sorry.
Right. I've lost sight of the birdies. I had them, and now I'm gone. Oh, there they are. They're just to southeast a bit. I think I've dropped anchor too soon, but hey-ho.
Oh, it is.
Yeah, it's a... It's going to be a bit of a trek. I don't know if you want to try and bring the boat over ever so slightly to where the shipwreck is.
I'll try.
This is it. This is the test of your skills, my friend. I mean, chances are there's nothing on this shipwreck anyway, so...
How did you know it was there?
You can see birds in the sky.
Right.
A large cluster of birds equals a shipwreck. A small cluster means there's a series of, like, barrels and supplies on the floor. Not on the floor, on the ship. Ah, I can't speak. On the sea floor. What's it called? The water. That's it. The sea floor. You're pleased to know I've got a crate of rare tea.
Okay.
Keep you moving the ship. This is like the boat equivalent of a, I don't know, 3-point turn maybe.
You on?
Yep, I'm on.
Cool.
They have another little dip in the shipwreck. It's right. Okay, so right on top of it. So, right. You want to come
I'll,
in?
Just raising the sails. I don't like it pulling away like that. I know it doesn't matter, but...
That's all right, man. You play how you want. I don't mind. Jump in.
Yeah, let's go. I recorded a podcast tonight as well, so bloody hell.
God, you're all over it, yeah.
Well, yeah, another episode of...
Creator.
Yeah, just got to do it. Just got...
Maybe we can get some... Maybe, I don't know. Probably not. I bet not say it.
Oh, it goes deeper.
It goes deeper, and it turns into... What it reminds me of Forsaken or Descent, in that your whole orientation, spatial awareness, is thrown out the window. Do you remember playing Forsaken or Descent back in the day?
Yeah.
And you do a 360 in a tunnel, and you'd be like, I have no idea where I am now.
Oh, I'm dying.
Which is kind of part of the fun. Yeah, you'll probably be drowning, mate.
Yeah.
If this was Sea of Donkey Kongs, we wouldn't have a breath meter, and we'd be alright. But unfortunately, yeah. We do.
Trying.
I picked up another chest just to give you the news.
Okay.
So we've got tea and a chest on board.
That was annoying. Let's have some bananas. Universal, hello. There's nothing else down there then.
No, I think that's it, mate. Other than probably a few floaters in the toilet.
Floaters? Alright.
Who did you interview from your podcast, mate?
Oh, it's a new developer. They made a game called The Luck and Fae, which is quite fun. Can't sort of get onto the ladder. It's like an adventure game. Point and click adventure game. There you go. It's fun. It's Jessica was the person I was interviewing. She's a lovely person. They're going to Res, so I'll be meeting them there.
When is that? It's a couple of weeks ago, isn't it?
Yeah. It's the end of the beginning of April, but I'm off to PAX as well. So, you're on.
Oh, I forgot you're a proper globetrotter, aren't you?
I'm a bit. Yeah. Well, Josh is going as well, isn't he?
Yeah.
First time he's been to PAX. If he's going to lose his mind. Where to next? I'm going to tidy this place up. You're the worst. Seriously.
Yeah, I've been told this by many people that I am just the worst.
What else? Tea chest.
When you look at it, I've got a camera pointed at me right now because I am wearing next to nothing. I'm cosplaying right now.
Okay. Oh, look at that sun. It's so nice.
I can barely see.
I love getting the old spyglass out and having a look at stuff. It's cool.
Yeah, man.
It's really good.
Really interesting. Yeah, everyone's saying the new ship will be in called the Man of War, which will be exactly how it sounds.
There's a really, really good Warhammer game called Man of War. Corsair Man of War. It's really fun.
Yeah, I don't have played that. I've enjoyed quite a few Warhammer games in the past, despite not knowing anything about the series at all.
It's actually basically, it's shipped to, it's like pirating like this, but it's set in the Warhammer universe, so you fight, you see a shark, and like, wait, it's a massive shark. We're being shot at.
Massive sharks. Yeah, if we tuck into this just enough, we should be out of the cannon's arc. Okay. Now, if you want to drop anchor for us, that'd be great.
We'll do that. Brakes on!
We took a hit, so we better fix up and look sharp.
Yeah,
you speak of massive sharks. Surely you've seen the massive shark in this game.
No.
Okay. Is known as the Meg.
Okay. Do we need a bigger boat?
I mean, wait until you see the size of that Fish's face, man. It is ridiculous.
Do some repairs.
Yeah. Should we do some riddling?
Oh, fine. I was just trying to... Riddling time.
You hear that little jingle? That means your riddle has been updated because you've touched down on the place that you should be.
Right. Let's have a look-see then.
And if there was
find
a
the sunstone
stages,
and the... yeah,
keep giving you those jingles until you keep, you know, you, as you solve bit by bit by bit. Luckily, this is just a one-stage riddle. Guess what you got? You got skeletons, my friend.
Yeah, I've got skeletons, and they're shooting at us.
Yeah. Just gonna go and get some supplies. Hopefully, get some bananas so I don't run out of
health.
There's a robot here, which is concerning.
Yeah.
Drop him up, Chris. Don't forget to heal up. So it always right. comes first. I can't see him. He's hiding.
Don't run away! Don't run away!
Yeah, the foliage in this one is so dense that you can easily lose someone. I've hidden away from this in this game before by hiding and using the foliage. I found a crate of cannonballs. That's exciting.
That's great. Where are you anyway?
I mean, it's got two cannonballs. I'm right behind you. How you doing? Still alive?
Barely. There's an NPC up there. Who's the NPC? Oh, look at that! Who's this fella?
This guy?
Yeah.
Can I have a chat with him? See what he's got to say for himself. He's new to me. I haven't played since they've added all these new characters in. I think he's someone there to deliver quests to. Cargo runs. Mm-hmm. Looks pretty cool.
Yeah.
Good look about him.
Wild cut bones, but don't eat them though. Ha ha ha. Woof. I think he's a mentalist. I think he's a mentalist. yeah, he's a mentalist. Yeah.
Most people are in this game. Yeah. Right, find the sunstone in the bay. So we're in the bay. So
where's the sunstone here?
It's
look.
Merry dance. Aha! There's 6 paces southeast. That would explain why the skeletons are rushing out of the ground every 5 seconds. So, what you're going to do now, Chris, is you're going to get out your compass.
Mm-hmm. That's not a euphemism.
Look southeast. Hey, get out your pointy thing.
Yeah, just wait!
The sunstone. Nah, I'll show you a bit of nuance to the compass in a minute.
Yeah. Thank you.
Shut up, my friend. So yeah, if you stand about here where I am, whip out your compass, hold down the right trigger, and you bring it to your face.
Right.
Then walk forward. Every rumble and every kind of head bob is a pace.
I think it's about here.
Yeah, give it a go.
Let's give it a go.
Freak yeah. Yeah, man, give it. Oh. Maybe we need some old chat. Some buddies.
Oh, we're good.
Sorry, I'm too quick.
No, that's fine.
Should we put it in a rowboat?
What's the aim of that?
So the rowboat is kind of, if you don't want to jeopardise your ship, you can row in
right.
the rowboat, and you know,
gently down the stream.
This is kind of a means to it. Yeah. Well,
right.
So this was the rowboat was added for the volcano islands. So you didn't want to put your ship too close to a volcano, but you rowed in with your mates, and then you also rowed back to your ship to safety. Yeah, if you want to get on the rowboat, buddy, you can do some rowing if you want.
Okay.
Yeah, it's kind of all like context sensitive. You have to look at the seat where it says use the oars, and then you can use the oars. And yeah, just it is left trigger, right trigger per oar, and you have to kind of. What I can do for a bit of motivation. You want to go right? Is it?
This is very cool.
It would be better if we weren't about to hit a rock.
I can't see.
Yeah, so I was kind of leading you down to a dead end there. Yeah. You can look around 180 like an owl with your right stick.
Oh, okay.
And then the controls kind of become, you know, correct, and you can see where you're going.
Right. Where's our ship anyway? Oh,
yeah. Yeah, it's kind of over there. How are you finding it? It's got a good little pull to it, hasn't it? It feels kind of.
Yeah.
Again, the word tactile comes to my mind. It does feel very good.
Yeah, it's the whole game's very tactile, isn't it, then?
Yeah.
Oh, see, now I've done something wrong.
Right, I mean.
Doesn't really
matter,
does it?
There'll be another rowboat.
There is another one here, anyway. Oh, look, crabs! Dancing crabs!
Well, I like how you beached it and went, doesn't really matter, does it? It doesn't, Chris, you're right. After you beached it twice, it doesn't really matter, mate.
It doesn't really. It doesn't, ultimately. Nothing actually matters. You're absolutely right.
Oh, I love it. I love just the pure blasé nature of it. It doesn't matter.
Where are we going now? I don't know.
It's good for a laugh. I mean, it's up to you. We can cash these three things in.
Yeah, we should do that. Let's head off, because that was your thing. So where's the nearest outpost?
I'm always
Old Boot Fort?
No, it literally had the word outpost in the title.
Oh, it will
not
have
to get all sarcastic and knobbish up to you.
No, Fort, you know, it's not.
No, you know, it's not a million miles away from outpost.
It's a bit of a ways away, isn't it? Let's get the sails.
I will let you know it is 10 to 10 already, my friend.
Oh, this is true. Even more reason to get to an outpost.
Yeah. Our 1 hour is gone in the blink of an eye.
Yeah, I know.
Again.
Yeah, again. This game has that ability to do that to you. We're being shot at again. Ow.
It reminds me of playing Warcraft. Of the world. Remember in World of Warcraft when you turned it on and then it was night time?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what this game could do to me. They've got a double XP weekend thingy, Golden Glory they've called it. You get double gold and double XP this weekend. Hoping to get some of that.
Yeah. Alright. What are you doing?
How are you feeling, Chris?
I'm feeling good.
We're better off going southeast to Ancient Spire.
Oh, there it is, yeah. I like it. I haven't been up the crow's nest yet. I'm going to need to do that.
Go on, do it. It is beautiful, man.
Yeah, time to get up there. I think the audience wants this. Oh, these NPCs are used to collect cargo runs to further the story. Thank you. That was the crazy NPC. Apparently there's a story.
No, there probably is. I've got so much Sea of Thieves merchandise that I've never read, but I just like having it. There's quite a few books around for this game.
Mm.
One of them is written by my old housemate, Mr. Chris Alcock. Yeah, he's quite the novelist.
Nice clear day. Within reason.
So But what can you see, mate? What's around? Anything exciting? Anything boring?
Rocks? Well, there's a rock, which we almost hit.
Yeah?
You don't seem to be going anywhere. There we are.
No.
Oh, look at that water. Jeez.
You just want to jump in, do you?
Not really.
No, it's not that nice. You crunching a banana?
I've had some.
Yeah? Is it tasty?
Yeah. I think we need to go a bit more southeast.
Yeah, I'm kind of tacking the wind at the moment. I'm going to go fast round Barnacle K here, and then I'm going to sail round to the outpost.
Okay.
I like to go fast in one direction and then slow in one.
Yeah, yeah.
Rather than slow in just one. Yeah, look. Oh, there's a galleon down at the outpost. It's a skeleton ship. AI-controlled skeleton ship.
Right. Don't want to get involved with that.
It might not be our choice.
Right. Again, we'll try not to get involved with that. Even if it isn't our choice.
The rubber banding on this skeleton ship is unreal. My brother and I were playing it the other day. And it's like they had like 17 sails on going at full bellow. It was like, are you joking? But they seem to be, they're a ways off. We'll be alright. And by be alright, I mean like last time, we'll probably run aground and panic and hand the stuff in.
Gotcha. And they get attacked by a strange griefing person.
Yeah, called Marbles 459.
Called Marbles 457, yeah.
Yeah, it was a classic time, man. So we'll see what Thieves is all about.
Music's gone a bit strange.
Yeah, did you hear that noise?
Yeah.
Is it like a big old horn?
Is it? Is it? Ah! Oh! Oh, God.
Yeah, we have to deal with this, I'm afraid.
Yeah.
What you can do is carry on hitting them. Make sure you hit the bottom of the ship, because that's where you're going to start getting the water. I know it's hard because you haven't done right. PvP before. But try and hit the bottom of the ship, because that's where the holes will start leaking in water, and then slowly increase your height.
Okay, this is bad.
Attacks. I'm gonna fix, and I'm going to steer us into the outpost.
All right. I think I've run out of cannonballs.
No, they've plagued us with some sort of. You can't use the cannons.
Right, that's a bit mean, isn't it?
I can't continue the ship either. It's all gone a bit wrong, Chris.
It's all gone a bit Pete.
It's all gone a bit. Yeah.
What a way to end the stream, though, eh?
Blaze of glory. It's a skeleton ship.
I'm going to try and start repairing stuff.
Brace for impact, is that okay?
Yeah. Ow!
Right, okay. We've moored in at the outpost. I'll fail, bail.
I'll take all the chests.
Yes.
Okay, where's the island? Oh, there it is. Can't get out. Got all the stuff?
You got it?
Okay, we got the stuff. Because you know why? It doesn't matter. None of it matters.
Right. Yep, the ship's gone. We've been destroyed. There's two skeleton ships around us. That is ridiculous.
Chests?
Oh, bye bye, rainbow flag of love. I miss you. You got any cannonballs on you, Chris?
No, I ran out, I think.
So,
I got seven. I got seven. Seven.
All right. If you run over to this box on the floor and press Y, you can open the cannibal crate.
All right.
Go over to the left, press A, and put your seven into that box, please.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, I did that.
So we should have 35. So we should have 15 is what we need. Because if you sell that, you get quite a bit of money for them.
Oh, okay. To be a apparently we're being shot at by a cursed cannon.
Yeah. So they do different things. One will make you sick, one will make you limp, the other one will kind of deactivate your cannons, and one will drop your anchor, and all these variations of fun, basically. Right, we've got 42. We need another 8 more bananas. You can go right to the top of the outpost into the tavern. There's some ladders that take you up there. This one is called Ancient Spire, right?
Right.
And I am sworn to my heart that it's a nod towards Banjo-Kazooie's Spiral Mountain.
Okay.
That's just a hunch, a fanboy hunch. Right, I've got another 3. Found any
lots of bananas in there. Just looking.
Yeah. It always seems to be the way, is that when you want something, they just populate it with
other stuff that you don't actually need.
Yeah.
I do need to eat a banana.
I'm 7, so we need one more.
Okay. There's some stuff up here.
There we go.
You got it.
I got it, my friend. Do you want to hand it in, or do you want the honours?
You can hand it in, that's fine.
It'll go to the merchant. Any kind of, like, you know, stock kind of items, like, you know, bananas, box of bananas, box of planks, box of cannonballs, a chicken, a snake, you know, kind of stuff like that. Stock, cargo, bits and bobs. They all go
to the
merchant.
Yeah. Level 2 of the merchants now. Level 3.
Here we go. They're on the old on the jetty, on the pier, more often than not.
Commendation, gilded merchant. What's the green flame thing over there for? Oh, look.
Do you reckon he's ready for that, Mr. Urban Upstart?
Oh, I know what that is.
Is it too soon? That's your mermaid, my friend.
Yeah.
Have a zoom in on that skeleton ship. See what you can see.
Don't see any skeletons.
There's that. That's. There will be some on there. Maybe they're having a cup of tea down below.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe. Huh.
Where are you, buddy? I can't find you.
I'm up on this sort of cliffside thing.
Do you want to meet me in the tavern? I've got something to show you.
Okay. Let's have a look then. Where I am now.
Go up this ramp. That's it. Keep going up and up and up and up.
There's like a little bridge thing. Oh, yeah. Yeah. This isn't the tavern. Hang on. Oh, yeah. I've now We're not going to get drunk again, are we?
I mean, we can do.
No.
Fine.
Well, if you could just step away a little bit.
What are you doing?
Don't mind. Just step back towards the bar.
Okay.
Have a look.
Come on, look.
It's all gone Goonies over here.
Yeah, it's all gone Goonies. That's very cool.
Yes, it's very cool.
So what is this?
You hear the sing song? Go on in, after you. This is what they call the legendary hideout. You get this obviously when you hit Pirate Legend. There's not much to do in here just yet, but I've got a feeling they're gonna massively upgrade the legendary hideout when it comes to the year anniversary trailer. It's the legendary voyages, or the Athena voyages, they're just kind of like the same as original voyages, but it's a bit limp. They need to add some more stuff to this beautiful hideout, because it's just...
Okay.
It's just nice.
They're all ghosts.
They're all ghosts. They're all legends. They're all dead. Yeah, there's just not much going on in there other than nice.
No.
Buy some cosmetics, like, you know, end game cosmetics to let people know that you've got to the end. And then
oh, it's all blocked to me.
Room.
I see, very pretty.
And there's this guy up here who'll sell you the Athena voyages, which are just ridiculously long and not that great in my opinion, but
okay.
There is an Athena rep that you can get, which gives you, you know, access to the end game content or lack of content. But more importantly, there is a ghost here playing a banjo.
Yeah.
I've been playing this banjo for about a year now. You know what I want to do? I want to play a bloody banjo. That's what I want to do.
Yeah. There's no option to play a banjo.
No. They've got a tambourine, a hurdy-gurdy, the squeeze box, and the other thing. No banjo.
Yeah.
I'm going to sit on this woman's head until I get my own banjo. What are you doing with that bucket of water, mate?
Nothing.
It's like a threat.
Just joining in. Alright, I think we'll call it then, won't we?
I'm spinning around in circles playing my tambourine, mate.
Yeah, that's... I think we're done for tonight. So thanks for joining us, everyone. I hope you enjoyed it. I know I did. We'll be back next week with more shenanigans on the high seas. Stuff happened. Stuff actually happened constantly. So that's a good thing.
Hashtag no content.
Well, you said it, my friend. Not me. All right. Cheerio, everyone. Bye-bye.
Peace out,
bye-bye. 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 Bye-bye.